What's wrong? Have you lost your nerve? Okay, let's try the next one. Which story event will you start? Got it? The next one's the last one. All right! We'll try it together.
Long ago sealed within the Dead Zone by Goku, Garlic Jr. finally escaped. For revenge, Garlic Jr. has used the Blackwater Mist to turn mankind into monsters. With Goku's whereabouts unknown, it's up to the remaining Z Fighters to confront this new threat. And the fate of the Earth now rests on the shoulders of Goku's young son, Gohan. To defeat Garlic Jr., Gohan will have to summon all of his power to destroy the Makio Star. Having long ago been imprisoned by Goku within the Dead Zone, the sinister Garlic Jr. has managed to escape. Now, as his first act of revenge, he has invaded Kami's lookout and taken the Earth's guardian captive. With Kami out of the way, Garlic Jr. has released his Black Water Mist, a vapor which turns humans into monsters. Meanwhile, as Gohan and his friends enjoyed a happy reunion at Master Roshi's island, transformed by the Blackwater Mist, Master Roshi and Yamcha suddenly attack the others.
Why?
Don't hurt them, Gohan. Somebody's making them do this.
Get me up!
Knowing that these monsters were innocent human beings, the Z Fighters were reluctant to harm them. Unable to defend himself, Piccolo succumbed to his attackers, just as Gohan and the others arrived on the scene.
Piccolo too?
What's wrong, boy? If you won't fight, I'll crush you.
Coward!
Ready? Fight!
Of torment you caused me. Piccolo, stand back. I'll finish them off.
Sorry, Garlic Jr., but I'll be taking this now.
Safely returned to his lookout, Kami used the sacred water to reverse the effects of the Blackwater Mist.
I'll get you for this!
Go on, Krillin, do it!
Ready?
gotcha!
Me too!
It's time for me to stay. I'm not done yet.
Despite their most desperate efforts, the attacks of Gohan and the others had no effect on the immortal Garlic Jr.
Have you forgotten? Shenron granted me eternal life!
Enraged that his plans had again been foiled, Garlic Jr. attempted to seal his enemies inside the Dead Zone.
Gohan! They're in the sky! Blast it!
On Piccolo's command, Gohan fired a mighty blast aimed at the Macchio Star. The source of his power destroyed, Garlic Jr.'s fearsome strength drained from his body, and he was pulled into the Dead Zone. Thus, Garlic Jr. was vanquished. The Z Fighters had once again saved the Earth. Piccolo couldn't help but feel proud that Gohan had grown into a true hero, just like his father. Having won the battle against Frieza, the Z Fighters were at last able to return to their peaceful lives. However, their quiet days were soon interrupted by the arrival of Frieza's brother, Cooler. Far more powerful than his younger brother, he has come to Earth in search of revenge. Unable to withstand Cooler's terrible might, the battle's looking bleak for the Z Fighters. But now, seeing his friends' lives in jeopardy, Goku's Super Saiyan powers have awakened once again.
Thank you.
more than 20 years ago, as Frieza destroyed the planet Vegeta. His older brother Cooler stood by and watched as a lone Saiyan space pod escaped towards Earth. Years later, when he learned that this same Saiyan was responsible for his brother's defeat, Cooler vowed revenge and launched an immediate assault on the Earth.
I'm Goku! Get away from Gohan!
So you're the one who defeated Frieza?
The elite soldiers of Cooler's armored squadron attacked without mercy.
Ready?
Whoa, there you are!
Having backed Goku into a corner, the armored squadron moved in for the kill when Cooler himself suddenly appeared.
Frieza!
Gohan, stay away!
All Saiyans must die.
Sacrificing his body to save Gohan, Goku took a direct hit from Cooler's attack and was lost from view in the fiery blast. Safely hidden for the moment, Gohan snuck out in search of a Senzu bean to heal his father's wounds. Unfortunately, at that time, Salza was out on a reconnaissance mission.
You're from Namek?
Gohan, take care of the sensu bean!
Thank you, Piccolo!
Seems you have some skill.
Ready?
Zozo, go after that brat!
Frieza!